Today is nothing short of an emotional sacrifice.
I hate talking about this because it's so painful. It's still so real. The wound is so deep. 4 weeks before the audition, my wife passed away. She was born with a condition in her heart. And so basically throughout the year, she had to have surgery after surgery. And man, I remember when the doctors pulled me in the room and they said, you know, there's nothing else we can do for you. I said, you fight for her. I said, you do whatever it takes. I said, I'll take care of my part. I will pray. She was my best friend. We never got to say goodbye. You know, I was so close to not trying out because of the grief. I mean, the grief is so intense. But I decided I'm going to go through it because I really believe that people through me can see who my wife was.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Daniel J. Goki.
You're 28?
Yeah.
And you're a music teacher?
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
The song I'm going to sing today is I Heard It Through the Grapevine by Marvin Gaye. I bet you wonder how I knew about your plan to make me blue with some other guy I knew before. Between the two of us guys, you know I loved you more. It took me by surprise when I say how I found out yesterday. Don't you know I heard it through the grapevine.
Thank you.
Very soulful.
Mm-hmm.
Good tonal quality to your voice.
Thank you.
Good rhythm. You're in the pocket, in tune. I liked you so much.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't expect it.
I appreciate it.
Kara?
I am a fan of you, Danny. Woo! I thought that was great. I really did. I think you've got a lot of heart and soul in you.
I really liked you.
Thank you.
Voice a lot.
I think you're one of the best we've seen.
Yep, I do.
Woo!
Too.
I was impressed, dog. Crazy vocals from Danny. What?
I agree.
Okay, Randy, you're
great vocals.
100% for Danny J with the crazy vocals.
Great vocals.
Pull up.
Yeah, I agree. I think you're one of the best we've heard.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Four yeses.
Can I get some knuckle punches here?
Welcome to Hollywood.
Hold up. Hold up.
Well, yo, this is a new way.
Yes, sir.
Explode it. There you go. What?
Thank you.
That away.
Grab your ticket.
I never wanted to be that guy who went the wrong way, and I did.
He was great.
Really. See you later.
Really good.
I mean, this is something that's about to happen right here. And Sophia, this one is for you, baby.
Come on.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, that's right.